lot of butterflies before.
Not yet.
Not
Let's
yet.
Let's go inside.
We'll go inside. Butterflies did you see?
Thousand, maybe about more than 15,000 or 20,000.
One of the park observers, she said it's there like about 40,000.
Zoom over there. It's,
oh, yeah. Yeah.
It's on the leaf. The lane on top.
Like
we're at Pismo Lake. The park rangers giving information about the park here, about the butterflies migrating here to Pismo Beach. And you can see behind me is all these clouds. Okay. And look at the beautiful view from the side of it. You can see the mountain in the park. And on this side is where the butterflies all stayed at, on all these trees. They call it the eucalyptus tree. Butterflies, they like to stay on these eucalyptus trees. So all these trees that you see here, they're called the eucalyptus tree. You see how high it is? It's very, very tall.
Look how beautiful it is. The thing is far away.
Thank you.
I mean, you've got the mountains, you've got the beaches, you've got beautiful nature when you drive on the freeway. This is one of the prettiest places we ever lived in. And there's a lot of farming and wineries. So almost about anything in Central California. Okay. We're good.
Seven days a week? You think so?
I think you should do hiking here. It's perfect.
Perfect for hiking? Yes.
Next time we're gonna do hiking.
Okay.
In Pismo Beach. beach. We're at Pismo Beach, and look, see how beautiful the ocean is. We've never been here before, and the scenery is gorgeous. You have the sand, small pond, and the ocean behind you, as you can see. It's a beautiful view. So if you ever want to come visit Pismo Beach, just come to the state park in Pismo Beach. It has like a lot of butterflies, and they migrate here every season, October till December. So this year they have a lot here.